This is going to be a very amazing thing what you are going to see right now. In fact, we are part of the solid waste management industry. In 1988, when I started Explora, you know, we had either municipal trucks which were not efficient or bullock carts. I thought there is a gap, vacuum, and introduced this tricycle cart. In fact, James Siksha is given a certificate. One of my quote is, we waste natural resources by using them up and waste human resources by not using it. Should use more human resource. Must use pedal energy against petrol energy. We introduce a cart. I want to say, I'm very happy to say, first time in India is introduced in here in Chennai. Now we have several crores of these carts moving as a symbol of cleanliness. And again, we are part of the Indian history. In 1994, we filed a case, Supreme Court, that if the local bodies don't do even the job of collecting garbage, why they exist at all? We won the case. That made me to become an expert advisor to the government of India after we won the case. So I'm going to say quickly how the turning part of my life, as well as what you can do in your home, are both same. I told you my house is just the parallel road. You know, I belong to a very rich family. My grandfather had huge wealth. We had a number of houses in Chennai. But when I was a young person, I didn't get any of these properties except 15 lakhs debts which my father gave me. My mother wanted to move to her own house. The bank could give me only 45,000 rupees in 1971. This is the house I managed to buy in Giriyappa Road. That's where you have the JRT hotel on both sides. My relatives, friends who came, they were all shell-shocked. They said, don't you have an opportunity of going to a better place? And it, like a Buddha, a spark occurred in me. I said, I can't go to a better place. Definitely, I'll make my place better. This is how it was made. Today it's like this. This was achieved without displacing some slum dwellers, as per the advice given by one of my so-called friends. I made the slum dwellers my partner to the program and part owner to success. Then, after, you know, I'm going to see my house and my street. The street was like this, the right-hand side. It became like this today. We call it Salai Solai. I'm doing street farming there. If you go there, you can see that. All the slum dwellers still there. My neighbors. Now this is a toilet, you know, I take it from a house, this is a toilet. You can see children defecating on the road. The toilet was improved by us in 1977. 1998 became like this, today it's like this. We call it people's toilet. In Abraham Lincoln said, government for the people, of the will, by the people. In India, it was misunderstood. Government for the people means far, F-A-R, far. Half means O-double-F, B, by means B-U-I. But we have toilets, we have toilets far, off by people. And the problem was, children still were easing on the road, despite the fact I constructed this toilet through corporation. But the point is, you know, I want to say 99% psychology, all these things, and 1% technology. As children, we have a beautiful toilet, we have walls, door, why don't you use it? The children said, we are afraid to go alone. You know, the mother has gone to win her bread. So it gave a birth to an idea called a toilet minus walls around it. You can see there the picture. It's like a stage like this where children perform. You don't need to worry, they don't need to worry. But the problem was, out of 40 children, 10 wouldn't accept my idea. So always I feel, if I take the ownership, I must see that the 10 children also come. What I did was, I think if you want, you can make a guess. I changed the spelling of the word toilet. It made all the other 10 children also to join me. Can anyone guess here what the spelling change I'd have done? Pardon? Yes, you are right. We made it toilet. We had rocking horse, rocking swan. The one good news, children did not answer call of nature and the toys. It's a very welcome sign. The women in the slum, they are carrying every day their sewage from the cesspools in front of and pouring it. So I want to tell you something, because this all will really inspire you. The credit goes to my whole team. What we did, we created underground sewer system for the slum dwellers. Suppose the government should do, it would cost dear. It may say 10 lakhs, 2 lakhs. We got rotary lines to fund the pipes. But people should have a role to play. It's called Shramdan. It's a beautiful thing. Found out centuries ago in India. I'm not the inventor of it. And they did this. You know, you won't believe this was done less than 1 lakh rupee, this whole underground, still functioning very well. That's what I want to say. So, you know, this is what we call social capital. India is blessed with social capital. And Mahatma Gandhi was the only person who was able to show us a common enemy and unite us. But today, fortunately for me, we have hundreds of common enemies. You know, from climate change to mosquitoes, so many are there. It's now for you to unite people, make them involved. You're going to see my home. You can all visit there. It's all become a tourist spot now. The gate is a garden. I have a garden, the gate. Inside compound I have. You're going to see my terrace. The point is, if you want people to convert waste into wealth, they won't do it. People always, when you say something, they get a question in their mind, what is in it for me? You must have something for them. It's very difficult to change the people's mindset, but you have to change your whole program to suit their mindset. So what we do, we tell people to compost the waste. They say, why should we do? We say, come on, you can have a garden. You know, Sharad Pawar is crying with the onion and tomato price went up. We didn't do that. No, we get 15 days vegetable from a terrace. I have a sky farming there. This one, UN award, I want to say, or for the former mayor seeing this. If you have a drum like this, you won't believe, each house has a drum. It can take 3 years waste. And it gets composted. You don't need to waste your time. You can put holes and you use a plant in each hole. You are going to see my sky farm. I'm just showing my example. There are hundreds of others who have done very well, even better than me. It's a rack where you have our kirai there. It's a vertical sky farming. And you know, by 2020, they say there's going to be serious food shortage. We'll have only half a meal, each one of us. So we need to beat that. So we call vertical basket farming. And then a stand garden. You know, one pole has taken about 30 pots. What I'm trying, why I'm showing this, you can do it today. Today itself, tomorrow you can start it. I'll give you my phone number, you can contact me in case you need guidance. When I started, there's no one to guide me. Okay, this is a pot. If you stack one over another, put four holes, and each pot, if you have five pots, 20 plants. Believe it or not, it will take all your kitchen waste. And corporation will lose their job because all the waste will become wealth. The slogan we coined in 96, which won award, waste is not waste until it's wasted. In fact, and 97, we made a better slogan, we didn't win an award. It's not waste management, but wealth management. You'll see this rack forming, zigzag. I'm not explaining them. And definitely, you know, if you send me an email, I'll send you all these things, a hook garden. And you can see tomato coming. You know, we erected pipes, we put holes. We got tomatoes, we have radish, bitter gourd. I have grown papaya and plantain on the tree. Grape garden, snake gourd, beans. And all these things are coming, even scarecrow, even the light switch, I didn't leave it. And you know, I have a green pharmacy. My wife is a medical doctor. And she insists to take me to allopathy medicine, but without her knowledge, I got my own green pharmacy in the terrace. The wall farming, I've grown paddy in pet bottle, okay. It's a pet farming, okay. And then you have all this garden. Then I go to the next thing called, when you go back to a street, I went to a street. They said, this is a street. I said, where is the street? This is a street. I said, remove the first and last letter of the word street. The person said, tree is there. So even the street, the word street has tree. Where is street, tree in your street? So I want you to go and see if there's no tree in your street, it's not a street. This is a rule for you. So what I did, I grown tree on my compound wall. It has grown 60 feet tall with aerial roots. Owls and bats have come there. This is source segregation. Source segregation is a mantra. If all of us do, it takes only, you know, we have 86,400 seconds in a day. Only 20 seconds needed to do source segregation. I want you to say, don't go and tell people it's an activity, it's a habit. If you look at the word habit, remove the first letter H, A bit is there. Out of A bit, remove A, bit is there. Out of bit, remove B, it is there. So what? We have to develop a new habit of source segregation. If all of us do source segregation, you don't need Pallikarnai dump and Kodungur, Perungudi and all. So this all, we have made a lot of innovations in waste management. I told you about the slogan, don't transfer it, transform waste. And again, we should not waste drinking water for a garden. So we have three kinds of water. We are segregated as in terms of color, black, gray and white. Black is your toilet water. It can be treated bacterially. You won't believe this is very good for plants. And gray water is the water which you wash rice and vegetables. Think you are the plant. Which water you love most? Chlorinated drinking water or nutrient-rich cellulose water? So it's a straight jacket for plants. In case you wash vessels, we have a organic detergent, which you can use again the water. And bathroom water has phosphate. If you have any plant with the bulbs like cannas, colocasia, ginger, it will absorb all the things. So rainwater harvesting. I want to say only one thing about this air pollution prevention. Is one plant called Bhima bamboo. This, it takes all the carbon dioxide. Even the stem sucks the carbon. So Bhima, we are all fans of. The second turning point is very near, say 5 minutes walk from here. I was the chief manager, I was in Hong Kong for 4 years, like Mr. Bhagat. I became manager here in Thanamet, IOB. The campus was called Director of Medical Studies Campus, Director of Primary Health, Director of Public Health, but health was not there. So I called Minister KAK and DM, Director of Health Service. We all swept the floor. Today it's like this. There is Forest Department with a tree. So I took up this initiative. We planted trees, all grown very tall. The turning point three, the last one which you are going to is my flat. And people, the beautiful adage is, don't curse darkness, light a candle. And people say it's a concrete jungle. So I thought, why not I make a real jungle? They said, Coimbatore is highly polluted area. I thought, why not I make home free from air pollution? They said, you can't expand the flat. That also be disproved. What you see is my living room, where you see a plantain tree there. Can you see that? So I call it natural oxygen parlor. Okay, next is the common area, the foyer. This is where you have Vietnam wars with the other flat owners. When I asked other owners, I asked them, can I do that? They said, if you don't ask for money, you can do it. So you can see, I made it like the same, like this hotel here. This has become something very beautiful. I have plant kulu, I have plant on swing, I have plant on chairs and all. And you can see this, how beautiful it is. I want people to leave their shoes outside. So I kept a sign, your footwear will be safe here. One lady disputed, what's the guarantee? You will not put a plant before I come out of your house. Okay, you see a glass garden, and you see, you know, this whole thing, bamboo is a natural, you know, to convert waste into wealth, don't convert wealth into waste. Please remember this. We don't want to buy fancy bins. So what we do, the bamboo has a natural compartment. Each compartment, we don't waste top soil. We put coir pith, introduce a plant from outside, and wash basin, invariably, as a cup, we use collect water. I'll just show the last thing is, that composting again is done here like this. You can see from the toll floor how beautiful it looks. The windows have plants. And you know, this one lady came and asked me, Nirmal, where did you buy these beautiful containers? You know, this is what you call thermocol. I said, go to dustbin, it is there. In dustbin is a problem. In my house, it looks so beautiful, decorative piece. I think this is the balcony garden. One balcony I have completely flowers, one balcony I have vegetables. I'm going to tell you the number of plants I have. It will be incredible for you to believe, 1,350 plants inside my flat. It's not this Chinese imported synthetic plastic, all real plants, okay? I think this is our message. Look at my TV, how that area looks like. Okay, now I have a windmill also on the balcony. We get all our vegetables. This I call it Akshaya Patra. And the last thing is, you know, all this, my house, my plants get lights, LED bulbs. This comes through completely through solar. I want to declare before all of you, I promise, within 3-4 months, I'm going to sever my connection electricity. All will be natural. I'm not going to anymore take current from Tamil Nadu Electricity Board. Okay, and the LED bulb. The last one you see is city farming. So I told you already, I showed my office, I showed my street, what I done my neighbor, what I done my home. So the beautiful quote is, again, I want to say in American, stop preaching, start doing. The world will be less by one scoundrel, at least you. That's what he said. So you have to say, all good things begin with me, all good things begin with me. Now do it. You are going to see city farming. There's OSR land, open space reserved. This is all God forsaken. People misuse, abuse, disuse, put into disuse. So I have a state-of-art vegetable garden. Again, I spent all the money, I give the vegetable to the association. You can see the drum, how it's beautiful it is. All these things are possible. I call it electric transformer. You know, it has more than 300 plants inside. I don't want to, you know, say something theory. I want to only tell you what I did individually, personally, as MB Nirmal. I think this is the sum and substance of my talk. I can keep on showing you. So my, you know, this life is so beautiful. My life philosophy is enjoy life every moment. I enjoy my life every moment. I'm 68 years old. I started my social service, when I was 18 years old, my father started a campaign against untouchability in the village. I joined him. From there, no looking back. Explorer is going to celebrate 25 years. This is the place where it was born. I'm very, very happy. The friends have called me. This is my city farming. I want to tell all of you that I'm going to leave you my telephone number, MB Nirmal. If you know, you can, when I started, when people said, MB represents what? I said, MB Madras Beautiful. That's what MB Nirmal. But yes, for you, to easy to remember, I'll tell you, the way I tell you, can never forget, M stands for muck. Muck means garbage. If you have muck, you need broomstick. B stands for broomstick. If you have muck and broomstick, you get automatically Nirmal. You must praise my parents for their wisdom naming me Nirmal. mbnirmal@gmail.com is my email ID. My phone number is 9840034900. I didn't want to talk long for the reason that even one picture is equal to 1,000 words, one action is equal to 1,000 pictures. I've shown you hundreds of action. Now the only question to you, can you all repeat when I say, Can you all repeat it? All, please say. All. Good things. Begin with me. All. Good things. Begin with me.